Here I have Motorola Moto G34, and today I'm going to show you how to format SD card on this device. So to do this, firstly you should open settings, then you should go to storage, switch from this device to SD card, tap on three dots here, tap format and then confirm it. And after like few seconds, SD card will be fully formatted and ready to be used anew. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.